6:33, breaking news. Two University of South Carolina basketball players arrested overnight. Columbia police saying that two of those players, Eric Cobb and Jamal Gregory, were involved in a number of crimes, property-related crimes, and they include damage to cars with a BB gun.
Both players are freshmen. Police served Cobb and Gregory arrest warrants earlier this morning. We'll continue to follow this story on our website, count02.com, and on our social media platforms as well.